Hello, my name is Paula Stewart and this is Half Class with Paula. Today I'm going to do a teach of the dance called Taps. Taps was written, it was choreographed by Darren Bailey, and the music is called Waiting for You by Taps. This is a 64 count, two wall dance. It doesn't have any tags and no restarts. I'm going to demonstrate the dance. When I teach the dance today, it'll be at a medium pace. And that means that probably if you've never done the dance before, you might have to watch it twice. If you know the dance, this can be a good review for you. So let me dance one wall of taps. So let's learn this dance. It starts with the left foot. So it's right, left, swivel. That count is one and two, three, four. Right, left, swivel, bounce, bounce. So let's do that again. Seven, eight. One and two, three, four, five and six. Seven, eight. One more time. Seven, eight. One and two, three, four, five and six, seven, eight. Cross and cross and cross, step, sailor of half. So it's one, two, this is a rock recovery. Rock and rock. And cross, step, sailor, a quarter with a cross. Counts, seven, eight. One, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, and eight. Add it on. Seven, eight. One, and two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. One, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven and eight. So the next part, it's a weave with a knee pop. So it's one, two, three, four. Shuffle side with a quarter turn. Shuffle turn. Again, we're like this. Right foot is stepping out. One, two, three, four. Five and six, and we're going to do a full turn back to this wall. Seven and eight. And that's a right, left, right. Let's do that whole eight count. Seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five and six, seven and eight. I'm going to do it with my back so that make sure you've got the steps. Seven, eight. One, two, three. Four, five, and six, seven, and eight. Okay, let's do it from the top. Seven, eight. One, and two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. One, two, and three, four, and five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, and eight. Then we go back with the right. Back right, left, Right coaster, rock, recover, touch, right with a turn, a quarter. And when you do, keep the weight on the left foot, not on the right foot. Again, go back. One, two, right coaster, rock, recover, and turn right. Let's do that with a count. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. One more time. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. Let's add it on. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. We're going to walk forward with the right foot and we're going to do a sailor three-quarter. So it's 1, 2, sailor three-quarter, whole ball cross. Again, right foot, 1, 2, 3, and 4, whole ball cross. And we're going to shuffle left for three quarter to get back to the front. So that would be 7 and 8. And notice I bend the right knee. It's a little hip, a little knee pop there. So this is what it looks like. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5 ball cross, left, right, left, right, left, right. One more time. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. One more time. 7, 8. Right, left, sailor three-quarter, whole ball cross, left, right, knee pop. Let's add that one. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. With the right foot again, walk, walk, mambo, rock, step back, right, left, going back. Again, walk, right, left, right, mambo, left, rock, back, right, left. So right, left is going back. One more time, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. Let's add that on. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. So now we are going to sailor a quarter, sailor a half, look back. Again, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6. And give me a jazz on this 3 o'clock walk. 7 and 8. Again, so that would be 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Weight should be on your right foot. One more time. 7, 8. 1 and 2. 3 and 4. 5, 6. 7 and 8. We have about 8 more counts to go, probably, I think. From the top. Well, let's take it from somewhere else in the dance. Let's see. Let's take it from... let's take it from here, where we go back, coaster step. And so it's back, right coaster, rock, recover, and turn right, left, center, three quarter, ball cross, left, right, pop, walk, mambo, rock step back, right, left, sailor a quarter, sailor a half, look, cross step back. Same place again. 7, 8. Back, right coaster. 5, 6, and 7, 8. Walk, 3 quarter cross, whole ball cross, triple pop, right, left, mambo, rock step back. Right, left, center a quarter, center a half, look, cross step back. We'll take it from the top and then we'll do the last 8. 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, and 3, 4 and 5, 6, 7 and 8. 1, 2. 3, 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5 and 6, 7 and 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5 and 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. So the last part is cross back hold. So that would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Again, good. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And that's a samba step, a right samba. Samba step. And that's the end of the dance. Again, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 3 is a hold count. Let's do... let's do the whole dance. 7, 8. 1 and 2. 3, 4. 5 and 6. 7, 8. 1, 2, and 3 and 5, 6. 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5 and 6. 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5 and 6. 7 and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5 and 6. 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1 and 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. And then we start the dance again. So we're going to dance 2 walls of this dance, and then I'll leave it up to you to practice the rest of the dance on your own.